our store or the remains of it, I'm absolutely devastated. I don't know actually how you come back from this. We've lost 3 stores so far, and yeah, it's just absolutely devastating. My staff, what jobs, what happens here? How long is this going, are we going to take to get back onto our feet? It's just, this is just too awful. I have no words actually. Yeah.